Hey guys, today we are going to do this suitable boy. Guys, thank you so much for your visit to our family. We need your support and love. Please press subscribe button and bell icon. It's totally free. Good luck for your exams. Now enjoy. A Suitable Boy is a novel by Vikram Seth, which got published in 1993. There's a lot of details here. A Suitable Boy, let's start the story. A Suitable Boy is set in a newly post-independence, post-partition India. The novel follows the story of four families over a period of 18 months and centers on Mrs. Rupa Mehra's. So you can write down the character, the main character, Rupa Mehra's apple to arrange the marriage of her younger daughter, Lata. Second character, important character, Lata, to a suitable boy. Lata is a 19-year-old university student who refuses to be influenced by her domineering mother or opinionated brother, Arun. Third character is Arun. Her story revolves around the choice she is forced to make between her suitors, Kabir, Harish, and Amit. It begins in a fictional town of Brahmapur, which is located on the Ganges between Banaras and Patna. Brahmapur, along with Calcutta, Delhi, Kanpur, and other Indian cities, forms a colorful backdrop for the emerging stories. Reviewers and critics alike have frequently compared it to Tolstoy, War and Peace, as well as to fictions by British novelists from more than a century ago, including George Eliot's Middlemarch, Charles Dickens' Bleak House, William Makepeace Thackeray's Vanity Fair, Henry Fielding's Tom Jones, and Samuel Richardson's Clarissa. So this work is of that much important. It is compared with so much great works. Vikram Seth has stated that the biggest influence on writing A Suitable Boy was the 5-volume 18th century Chinese novel The Story of the Stone by Cao Zhequin. So here we have got a great question and very important, which work was the, you know, biggest motivation for Vikram Seth to write down this work, A Suitable Boy. So it was The Story of the Stone by Cao Zhequin. So you can write down this, you can make your own notes. The 1349 page novel alternately offers satirical and earnest examination of national political issues in the period leading up to the first post-independence national election of 1952, including Hindu-Muslim strife, the status of lower caste peoples such as the Jata, land reforms, and the eclipse of the feudal princes and landlords, academic affairs, abolition of the Jamidari system, family relations, and a range of further issue of importance to the characters. The novel is divided into 19 parts, with generally each part focusing on a different subplot. Each part is described in rhyming couplet from on the contents pages. Real people and events. The Parva shoe company of the novel is modeled on Bata shoes. So here are some comparisons. Real people and events. Purn Mela is based on Kumbh festival, which takes place at Sangam, Allahabad. So this is the short summary of the work, and it is introduction of we can call it introduction. I'll be making the full summary of this work in next video, but here was the introduction. So in next video, you can have the whole plot of A Suitable Boy, but you can write down at least, you can get 10 to 15 questions from this video. Note down those videos and we will be completing the whole summary of A Suitable Boy in next video. Bye-bye. Take care. See you.